The $1 billion super yacht,
and it's big enough to hold an entire.
They sell yachts for $1 billion.
Entire city on the water.
How do humans build this stuff?
And I'm gonna show you the difference between this and a $300 million mega yacht, a $50 million giga yacht, all the way down to this $1 yacht. Why did you sell me this boat for a dollar?
The storage, you just kept racking up. $18,000.
It's cost you 18 grand a year to store this?
Correct.
Interesting. Here you go.
Thank you.
And after stepping on board, you would.
Mr. Beast most definitely got one bill.
It's pretty clear why this yacht only cost $1. Okay, now that we're on the water, what are we working with in here?
I don't think the floor is supposed to do that.
I don't know if this is even worth a dollar.
Oh, we're actually sinking. Oh!
The boat literally started sinking right when we put it in the water.
We gotta go out.
The house he lives in? Nah.
Jump, Chandler! That was the $1 yacht. Later in this video, we have a $50 million yacht, a $300 million yacht, and the $1 billion super yacht. But before all that, here's the $1 million yacht, which is a little smaller than I thought it would be. Hop on, boys.
All right.
Let's see the inside. On the $1 million yacht, you get a surprisingly big living room, a lower deck with a master bedroom, another bedroom that I can't stand up in, and then you got some double beds for the kids.
Wait, you have kids?
Chris, Chandler, no, Carl, Nolan.
Don't worry, boys, I got this.
Breaker.
Please stop. Someone's gonna send a rescue boat.
We need the Coast Guard!
I wonder if I turn this, if it'll fall.
Stop!
This is fun! Oh!
He said, boys, what?
For $1 million boat, I'm not gonna lie, that's a little smaller than I thought. Let's see if these guys watch our videos.
Oh my god, it's Mr. Beast!
Hey, he has seen our channel. That's pretty funny. So now we're going to the $10 million one.
10 million?
See ya.
It's gonna be great.
Bye. Oh my god, he's fast.
And now we are on the $10 million yacht. Let's check this out.
Holy crap, the front of the boat's huge. This is just way bigger than the last one. Look at the view.
I'm getting some good sun here. I'm really pale.
Oh my gosh, yes, this is a nice bedroom. For $9 million more, I can actually stand up. And right down these stairs are four more massive bedrooms.
Why are there two toilets side by side?
Oh, that's a bidet, Jim.
For your butt?
You poop in here, and you wash your butt in here.
Why don't you just use toilet paper?
So American.
And upstairs is another seating area. Oh my gosh. The seats on the $1 million yacht were leather and hot. These are actually soft.
Soft and practical.
This boat is the nicest boat I've been on so far.
Well, just wait until you see the next one. It's massive. And because it's so massive, I invited all my...
But then again, you won't swim in the ocean no time soon.
Friends, go have fun.
Go, go, go!
This boat is meant to hold 150 people. They're gonna have a lot of fun.
Whoa, oh my god.
This is wild. What is the difference between this and a mansion?
This is a mansion. When does it stop? Jimmy, I'm still going.
This is definitely the nicest bedroom we've seen so far. And it's nice because my head doesn't hit the ceiling. I can barely touch it now. This yacht has a living room, an office, a massage parlor, two dining rooms, and seven bedrooms.
This is the best yacht I've been on so far.
I'm driving the boat.
Brooklyn!
Who's yours not found? Die for my dogs, die for my dogs. I gotta get that sound out my head. Oh, hell. I thought he was clicks.
It's not feasible.
It's not feasible!
Thank you for saving my life.
I heard my feasible tastes ass. I heard, didn't Keith Lee say it's ass? I'm not on no D sucker shit, but I ain't gonna lie. Keith Lee basically says most stuff is good. So.
No way!
No! Hey, buddy. Are you relaxed?
Yeah, I was.
Are you done with massage yet?
Here you go, take a bite.
I have some good chocolate.
But you know what I gotta stop drinking now? Prime, man. I gotta stop drinking Prime. I seen. So every content creator that makes food or drink is all ass. Prime actually doesn't taste horrible. It's just like, it's an acquired taste. But I gotta stop drinking Prime. You know why? Artificial. Die for my dogs, die for my dogs. Sucrose, sweetener made, damaged DNA, increase cancer risk. And that's what sucrose is what Prime use. And that's bad. That's bad. And Agent tried to tell us that in that video.
So we got all the goon squads in here. It's a $25 million boat with 30 rooms. Why are you guys in here?
This bed is so comfy.
Even though this yacht comes with a world-class chef, the boys still wanted pizza. So I planned a little surprise. Do you know what we're standing on, boys?
It probably does. It increases chances of cancer.
We got prime, boys. We got prime, boys.
Remember that video of the kid unboxing his new Nintendo 64 on Christmas in the 90s? His scream will forever be enshrined in my brain, an early internet meme that represented a 3 seconds by scrolling through TikTok. Wait until this kid finds out this is like $2 at Walmart. This video is straight. I mean, it's probably fake, but if the kid's excited for Logan Paul's energy drink, so be it. It's a kid. Prime energy drink and secondly, Prime Hydrate.
Yeah, these the one. You know, this is $20. This whole bin, whatever, is $20.
Hydration are two sports drinks.
For like 15 drinks.
Created by KSI and Logan Paul, the guy best known for his boxing career, that weird South Park NFT he made, and that time he wore the Toy Story alien hat. Ads for it during the Super Bowl. You'd think this would just be another YouTuber product that would get shelved shortly after, but this thing actually succeeded in the main.
It makes sense. I mean, 15 times 2 would be 30, so you're kind of getting cheap.
A boat!
A hospital!
An H.
A boat!
A helipad! An Uber conveniently does helicopter deliveries!
That can't be real.
Oh, it's real!
Is that a helicopter?
I can't believe it's actually worked!
Pizza! Pizza! Pizza!
Pizza! Oh, this
pizza! 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 Pizza!
I am here by the parallel parking. He just landed a helicopter on a Uber.
Ow, my ears hurt like a bitch. Anyway, you know that. That thing from Papa John's, like the Dorito thing, I just had.
Who wants some pizza? Yeah! I know you're not supposed to swim after you eat a bunch of pizza, but you're on a $25 million yacht. Which thankfully, when you pay $25 million, you get some jet skis. Tariq flipped the jet ski. Yo, Mac, catch this pizza.
$25 million yacht, and I'm the only one enjoying it.
I mean, if you thought this yacht was crazy, look at this video of the $50 million yacht. You know what? Honestly, let's just go to it right now. Zoom in. And now we are on the $50 million yacht. This yacht is over 200 feet long, 4 stories high, can hold over 200 people, and comes with a 20.
I just think things like this is just unnecessary for the human society.
Person crew. With this homeless person I found.
What's up, guys?
When you pay $50 million, you're given this remote.
I swear
that can call
is,
the crew.
Is everywhere. Mr. Beast must have paid for the DLC or something, because he's everywhere.
At any time.
Is that what you call me?
No, I just wanted to show how this works. But that's not the only thing the remote does.
They said this TV goes up and down.
That's cool.
That is slow,
I just want
dude.
1 billion, one is just.
Maybe it's million. Like.
Yeah. I'm gonna go downstairs. You guys go upstairs. Tell me if you find anything cool.
Okay.
I don't know.
It is massive.
He's everywhere. Though.
It's like a whole nother
he's
boat.
Everywhere.
Jimmy, there's nothing cool up here. Don't worry.
This is crazy.
Whoa. The interesting thing is I've just been walking, and I don't know if I'm at the halfway point, the end of the boat, or if I just started.
This thing's huge.
Meanwhile, Nolan overslept, so he was still trying to find us.
Have you seen Mr. Beast?
Yes!
Are you lying to me?
Yes!
Apparently Pete Davidson is there. If I don't see Pete Davidson, I'm gonna sink the $50 million yacht.
Meanwhile, we noticed another boat was approaching us. And then the owner did this. I was waving at him and he showed me his butt.
That's gonna be someone's dad one day, dude.
All right, catch.
Where are they going? Are they backing away from us or are we just that much better?
I don't eat that shit.
The guy that's bigger and stronger than all of us did it? Wow, shocking!
I wonder what other kind of food they got on this yacht.
I heard they have lamb.
They do not have lamb.
They don't have lamb.
No.
cooks at the dinner.
Oh man.
Yeah, do it.
Thank you so much.
It's really good.
What projects do you have coming up?
I'm very excited. I have a show called Bupkis coming out on Peacock on May 4th.
3 days
before. That means it's going to flop. If it's on Peacock and it's not named Belair, that shit going to flop.
For my birthday.
Bum. All right, bro.
And while Nolan was still trying to find us.
Which direction did Mr. Beast go?
We noticed a lot of boats surrounding our floating billboard. I didn't even know you could put billboards in the ocean. And we thought they might want some chocolate.
I'm delivering chocolate.
Yo, you guys want chocolate?
Oh my gosh.
I'm telling you, I heard that shit was ass. How he ain't talk about the Transformers?
Best chocolate I've ever had.
Let's go.
When Pete Davidson is in Transformers?
Oh, God.
I swear that nigga's in everything.
This is the best chocolate bar ever.
Oh, my God.
Hershey's doesn't know nothing. Juice. Everyone agrees it's better than Hershey's. You need to try it. Tell me what you think.
Honestly, way better than Reese's.
That's what I like to hear. What do you give it?
Hey.
I didn't know one.
I'm flying Feastable bars to people.
Hey, Feastables incoming.
Let go of the string. One Feastable bar delivered.
Hey, Carl, they're trying your gummies. If you want to try the best chocolate bars, cookies, and gummies on the planet, go.
Now they got edibles? Oh my god.
If you want to try the best chocolate bars, cookies, and gummies.
Carl's Gummies, Sour Blue Raspberry.
On the planet, go to Walmart, 7-Eleven, or any Albertsons stores right now. Or go to Feastables.com right now if you want to order online.
Hey, what do you think?
This is amazing. This is better than every other chocolate, so why wouldn't you give these nuts?
I agree. Put our nuts in your mouth.
Oh, what?
All right.
At the end of the day, Nolan finally found us.
Jimmy!
We had another five-star dinner.
Exactly.
And the next morning, we boarded one of the world's largest yachts. This is the $300 million yacht. And it has over 50 crew members waiting on your every request. Tons of luxurious rooms and 9 master bedrooms.
Oh my gosh.
Welcome aboard.
I literally can't see the top of the boat from here.
We are the 69th largest yacht in the world.
Is that a factual statement?
Yes, it is.
That is crazy.
There are 6 floors, a massive pool, and a hot tub with a view.
This is nice.
This is ridiculous.
That's what I'm saying. I ain't gonna lie. This look like a cruise more than a yacht.
The $300 million yacht comes with a state-of-the-art gym that overlooks the ocean.
What?
Dude, if my boat had a gym, I'd work out.
A movie theater with windows that auto-darken whenever you watch
them.
What
movie would you even watch on a cruise? Like the Titanic?
Table is worth $3 million. And the piano plays itself.
I want one of these in my house.
Oh, he got one of these. He got one Hold on, one more. You got one of these. I love anime. It's probably one of my favorite movies.
All the boys disappeared in the spa. Come with me. Oh, you're getting a haircut.
Yeah.
Carl was in the sauna.
Are you alive?
I'm not trusting her. Barely.
That does not look comfortable.
And I don't even know where Nolan is.
Oh, it's so hot.
Man really got in a hot tub with a sunburn.
Dude, there's more downstairs?
Whoa.
Oh my gosh.
Do you think they have enough jet skis?
What's behind this door?
Oh, I'm doing this!
One of us is getting thrown off the side of the boat.
Oh, hell no. 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 No, 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 no. Niggas got... Y'all do that shit to me, I'm... Joker. Not Joker. Who's a good,
Always be ready for nose goes.
Jimmy, can we eat some food?
Yeah, when you get back. Boys, we must act like rich billionaires. Thing. Would you rather have 300?
What's that? What's that one movie? Turn of Knives? No. Knives. It's Knives something. Knives Out. That's what it's gonna be if y'all do that shit to me.
$1 million ships or one $300 million ship?
You could almost have one for every different day of the year.
I'm not gonna take care of 300 boats.
Which would you rather have, 300 boats or one big boat?
You want the big boat.
Gentlemen,
I have 300 boats. I could sell the most for more and probably get, I could sell 50 of those and get a big boat.
You notice a boat pulling up.
No.
On that boat might be Tom Brady. By might, I mean it is. And we should probably go say hi.
How you got Tom Brady?
Hey, Tom.
What's up, guys?
And if you don't know who Tom Brady is, he is the number one quarterback in NFL history. So this is where you get your hair cut on the boat. So it turns into a dentist.
Clean your teeth, too.
Is this the nicest boat you've been on?
My God, are you kidding me?
Yeah,
it's crazy. If you eat too many these nuts bars before breakfast, I literally had to hide them in my house because I knew these two would sneak to right where they're at. I did. This place is so fun. It's really an endless maze. I think it's the nicest boat in the world. I really do.
Beautiful.
And it's crazy.
We still have more floors to go on.
Drew's the master of the camera.
Thank you.
This is a way nicer helicopter pad.
When I think of a helicopter pad on a yacht, this is what I think of, not what we had before. And with Tom Brady here, of course we had to play some football. This is the most fun version of catch because you just do this and he just throws it there.
Nope.
I just suck.
That's what I got paid for, Jimmy. Come on.
I want to see if you can hit my drone out of the sky with a football.
Right. If I hit the drone on the first try, maybe I should come out of retirement.
I like that.
Dad, you're gonna you know you are.
I probably will miss.
First try.
Nolan, put your sunscreen on.
Carl's probably the worst wide receiver you've ever thrown to. Unless you dome him in the head, he's probably not gonna catch him. All right, Carl, don't screw this up. Just throw it as far as you can. Oh! You hit him in the chest. You gotta hit him in the head. After chilling with Tom Brady, we hung out in the movie room for the rest of the night. Would you say this is the best boat so far?
100%.
But keep in mind, there's still a billion-dollar boat after this.
How big can that get?
My whole school county going on that billion-dollar boat.
It is four times bigger than this boat.
These things get bigger?
This ship is bigger than three Statues of Liberty.
Holy crap.
You cannot fathom how massive this ship is. It is literally a floating city that is 1,200 feet wide and 17 stories high. And it fits almost 10,000 people. In all the other ships, we had our own rooms, but this ship has over 2,000 rooms. This boat has water slides, an indoor mall, a basketball court, and tons of other stuff I can't even name.
I ran out of fingers.
All of which we have to ourselves. Have fun, boys.
Yes! Yes!
Well, it's that way.
So it's just y'all?
Let's see what happens.
Whoa! There's a water slide.
There's a whole entire water park up here.
I'm breaking the rules.
We're running.
Sorry, lifeguard. They literally have live music in the water park. What the heck?
There's even an entire sports floor that has everything you can imagine.
Mini golf?
Let's go. We're literally playing mini golf on a ship right now.
And I wasn't exaggerating when I said this ship is a city. There's literally seven neighborhoods on this ship. This is insane.
What?
We're still on a ship. And just for reference, this is what one of those ship. This is insane. We're still on a ship. And just for reference, this is what one of those neighborhoods looked like.
So I went down a slide and now I'm teleported into like a different world. And you have a carousel?
They have shops, restaurants, arcades, like even a Starbucks.
Yeah,
hey,
really
Chandler, like 100 million people are watching. Let's see if you make the shot.
He's not making that.
This is crazy. Like, how can I use all these seats? I'm only one person.
And apparently, there's an entire floor for indoor shows and events.
What is this, bro?
We got the whole ship to ourselves. Sail. Obviously, I don't need this giant ship all to myself. So, I wanted to share this experience with you guys, my subscribers.
Mr. Beast.
Subscribe to Mr. Beast.
Holy cow, this boat.
Actually pretty nice.
Man, how will I get a part of a Mr. Beast video? I've been subscribed for years, man.
We're gonna go ride the carousel.
And just when we had thought we had seen everything here, what is this? How do humans build this stuff? Also, in this giant mall, inside of this giant ship, there's a bar that comes down from the ceiling.
Wait, what are those robotic arms?
That's a bionic bar.
All right, buddy.
I'm not getting on that.
This is sick!
From the kids' menu.
Seeing how much you guys, my subscribers, were enjoying this ship.
Never let go.
And I had one last surprise for my subscribers on the cruise ship, so I had Nolan gather them all together.
I have a big announcement for all of you. To all the subscribers we brought here today, we're giving you a 3-night free cruise.
And if you want to be in a video in the future, subscribe so you can join us.
I've been subscribed, man.
Next time. We filmed a secret Mr. Beast video that will never be uploaded to YouTube. Nice. The only way you can watch this video is by buying a Feastables product within the next 30 days and scanning the QR code on the back of it.
I don't care, man. I eat Feastables every day, every night, I actually have some in my trash can, man. Feastables are the best, Mr. Beast. Join me a video. Add me into a video, man. Just one time.